Alright, how about we see how far I can get in this? I never even really played this game. I had hell of a body. So, I'm sure this will be a total crap show. Might be fun to mix it up and see how I handle a game I'm not used to at all. Alright. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on. No. I mean, I picked it up, but didn't explode. No. Huh. I know this is getting quickly. So all I gotta do is hit it. Seriously? I don't want to read about trying to jump shit. I was worried about kicking dudes off here. Time to look up the trigger. Let's get hit on those stupid numbers. I guess if they can give you that. So to attack him? Oh! God, this stupid game. Is this a jump? Whatever happens, and see, I'm a lot farther along than this half. Ah, those numbers. How are you supposed to do? Ah, they're like super long. Look at that. What are you supposed to do against that? That turbo. No weapons. I jump, I get hit. Okay.
Grab the straw.
All right, back to it. That's friggin' cheap. Look at that. Right off the bat, I'm dead. Three hits. Couldn't even get a hit on. Alright, seriously. What the hell? Well, this game I think was pretty fair until they get to the limit. For the most part. And it's always little gimmicks of the Battletoads games. Just run away from you? Guess not. Just got a little more time with that. I use the turbo jump. Seriously? Friggin' cheap. Oh. It's better at that than I thought it would. It's a yellow camp, you winners. I'm gonna see you next video.